City of Cali, Colombia, the 15th of May. Severe flooding hit the city of Cali, Colombia after thunderstorms brought heavy rainfall on Wednesday, May 15th. Following intense rainfall that triggered widespread flooding in the city, exacerbating the overflow of the Cali River 0.59 minutes ago. Several streets in the city of Cali, Colombia, are flooded due to heavy rains. Heavy rain fell overnight the 10th to the 11th of March 2021. Secretary of Risk Management in Cali, Rodrigo Zamorano, described the rainfall as extraordinary and unusual. Local media said in the space of around 90 minutes the city saw 60% of the rain it would normally see for the whole month of March. Average rainfall for March in Cali is around 150 millimeters. Iran Mashhad City on May 16th. Flood-related disruptions are ongoing across parts of Mashhad as of May 16th. Heavy rainfall on May 15th triggered widespread flooding across parts of the city. Authorities have reported at least 7 flood-related fatalities, and 12 others are missing. Several vehicles were swept away by floodwaters and many roads across the city have been made impassable by the floodwaters. Around 150 homes have been damaged, leaving hundreds of people displaced. Power cuts have affected several districts of the city. Response operations are ongoing, and lingering disruptions are likely in flood-affected areas over the coming days. Further showers and thunderstorms are forecast over the region through at least May 18th. Additional downpours will likely exacerbate the flood situation and hamper ongoing response and recovery efforts. Further sustained heavy rainfall could trigger additional flooding in low-lying communities near rivers, streams, and creeks. Urban flooding is also possible in developed areas with easily overwhelmed stormwater drainage systems. Sites downstream from large reservoirs or rivers may be subject to flash flooding after relatively short periods of intense rainfall. Landslides are possible in hilly or mountainous areas, especially where heavy rain has saturated the soil. Authorities could issue additional mandatory evacuation orders for flood-prone communities. Disruptions to electricity and telecommunication services may occur where significant flooding or landslides impact utility networks. The severe weather will likely contribute to transport disruptions throughout the region. Floodwaters and debris flows may render some bridges, rail networks, or roadways impassable, impacting overland travel in and around affected areas. Additionally, ponding on road surfaces could cause hazardous driving conditions on regional highways. Authorities could temporarily close some low-lying routes that become inundated by floodwaters. Traffic and commercial trucking delays might occur along regional highways. Fluke downpours could flood some low-lying roads in areas with poor drainage. Strong winds might also pose a hazard to high-profile vehicles.